That was made a fool of me! Flipping fool!
Whoa, okay, I just decided to start up this video and it automatically... Wow, that's gonna be a fun video to take a look at. I don't know why, but it just for some reason cuts into the next one. Probably because it's a massive compilation of just random stuff, but you know, there's no way I can possibly fix that. But yeah, this is gonna be a fun video to take a look at. Someone throwing a temper tantrum on X Factor when they kind of look like a fully grown woman. Man, maturity surely is something that is of the past at this point, isn't it? But yeah, what do you expect on YouTube these days? You get the point, disclaimer, just don't go and harass people in this video because this is meant for entertainment and just for goofs. But anyways guys, welcome to yet another fantastic, just meme-worthy video brought to you by Ink Cartridge. Man, my intros are slowly getting worse. But anyways guys, I'm dying over here, and today we're gonna be taking a look at something that's surely gonna make me fall off of my chair laughing. Possibly in cringe, to be honest. I mean, sometimes looking at some of these like auditions on these like live television shows such as like X Factor, American Idol, or even So You Think You Can Dance, are just pure gold, to be honest. I mean, I've already taken a look at the Good Morning America thing and that was just pure gold. So I started looking up some more just really, really stupid content from, you know, just all over television and whatnot, and I ended up stumbling across this compilation of just really terrible things from X Factor, and the first one just made me want to make a video on this. I'm only gonna make a video on this very first one because the rest of them I honestly don't really care about. This first one was just pure gold and I honestly couldn't really bother myself to make a video on the other like 5-10 that were probably in here. But yeah, let's actually just jump right into this fantastic video. Wow, okay. I mean, it's very nice that for you to actually say they have a natural gift at singing. I mean, to be fair, I'm not really good at singing, to be honest. I don't have like that golden voice that a lot of other people have. I mean, just to give you a nice demonstration and to thoroughly make you feel extremely uncomfortable with this video, I'm gonna sing myself. Hold on, let me just pull up a good song here. I just have a collection of, like, Metal Gear Rising stuff. Alright, let's just sing It Has to Be This Way, because honestly, I have nothing else to do with my life. Okay, here we go. Okay, I think I'm thoroughly warmed up. Here we go. Embarrassing myself live on YouTube. Here we go. Standing here, I realize... But the thing is that you're saying that, that you're a natural at singing, but you've had no training whatsoever. I mean, you could literally be a natural at anything, but you're still gonna need training to actually know how to do it. I mean, let me just put this into a different perspective here. Let's just simply say that you're, like, you have a taxi service or, like, an Uber driver, and you just gonna be like, yeah, I'm a natural at driving, I don't have a driver's license, nor did I actually go to a driver's ed class. Really puts things into perspective now, doesn't it? Well, prepare to have your dreams and passions crushed on live television, while you also embarrass yourself twice in the process.
Download the X, please. And what's your name?
Zoe.
And why are you here today?
To win the X Factor.
Wow, already flexing that ego, aren't ya? Going like, okay, so why are you here, mate?
I'm here to win the X Factor. Sign me up.
Like, good lord, do you mind, like, calming down there, buddy? Like, if you're just gonna walk up there and go like, yeah, I'm here to win the X Factor, because, you know, I think I'm that good. Like, you're already flexing your ego and it already makes you pretty unlikable. Like, you already started it off by saying that you had no training in singing whatsoever and that you were natural. I already didn't like you from the beginning, but now that you're flexing your ego like you're freaking Rice Gum or Captain Savage, it already makes it so much worse.
Really? Are you good enough?
Yeah.
Why?
I think I've got the potential and talent.
Okay, name me one artist in the world you think you could be as successful as.
Christina Aguilera.
Yeah.
Someone like that.
Wow. Again, flexing that ego, I can already see it. Yeah, I think I can be as good as Christina Aguilera. Well, let's see what you got. I can't wait to see what you got. I mean, judging by the introduction to this video, I'm assuming that you didn't get the part. And I think we're about to find out why.
And what are you gonna sing?
Beautiful by Christina Aguilera.
Good. Good, it's a very good song.
Every day is so wonderful, then suddenly it's hard to breathe. I am beautiful.
These facial expressions on the judges are just absolute gold. Like, those facial expressions, they're just absolute disgust. And for good reason, too. Because this is so awful. I actually play in an orchestra. I'm not in, like, any kind of chorus classes or whatnot. But I can easily tell that this is so off time and so off key that it just makes me want to crawl in the fetal position. I can already tell these judges are pretty much the same way. They're just gonna be like, man, I can't wait until they get off the stage so that way I can just simply cry under this freaking desk of how absolutely awful this was. Like, good lord. I mean, I can already see. I think right now it's painfully obvious that you never had any kind of training. I mean, if it wasn't already obvious from the beginning where you quite literally started it off by saying that you had no training to begin with, it's painfully obvious now that maybe the training would have actually helped. Not beautiful with your singing, because singing is, it's not good. It really isn't. I'm just simply being honest. Like, this face right here is, like, I stopped it right at the perfect moment. I think how the judges went from disgust to just automatically just trying to hold back laughter. Oh, this is way too good. This is way. Like, they went from just absolute disgust to pretty much on the borderline of pissing themselves laughing.
Thank you very much indeed. It was terrible.
No way.
I'm afraid so.
Sharon, what do you think?
How long have you been studying singing?
I haven't been studying it.
Okay.
That's probably the problem. The fact that you never studied music was probably the main reason why, you know, you're not very good at it. Maybe you should have taken that into consideration before embarrassing yourself on live television. So, you know, just a little bit of word of advice for anyone that's, you know, planning on going on to live television and, you know, trying to get into a live competition. If you're not good at it, and, you know, it's gonna be painfully obvious, then, you know, and if you haven't had any kind of prior training, maybe the training would help.
Danny, what do you think?
Okay, you've got a very explosive personality. There's it's something for you in the performing arts, but it's definitely not singing.
Oh my God.
Right, yes or no, Sharon?
No.
Danny?
Oh my God.
Danny?
No.
Louis?
Absolutely no.
Right.
Right, I know. You haven't even heard me sing my second song.
Yeah, we've heard it.
Wait, what? The second song? Hold on, let's quickly replay that first one.
Every day. Then suddenly, it's hard to breathe.
Yeah, if the first song wasn't that good, second song probably isn't gonna be too much better. I mean, you're literally going up there, it's just like you're about to literally be kicked off of X Factor, and you're pretty much going like, but I have a second song planned. You haven't heard it yet. Please, it's gonna be a lot better than what I was saying last time. I can already imagine what your second song would be. It'd probably sound even more like a dying cat, like, than the previous one.
Enough, darling. You're not good enough.
You're dreadful.
Thank you very much.
I can't believe that.
Off you go.
What do we have?
I like how surprised she is that she didn't get onto X Factor. I like how surprised she is. Like, were there, like, no comments from her parents or, like, any kind of neighbors when she was, you know, I mean, if she ever actually did any kind of practice, like, if she was practicing for this at all in her house, she probably didn't, let's just simply be fair here, but if she was, in fact, actually practicing, did she not actually get any kind of messages from the neighbors wondering what the sound of a dying cat was within her own house? I mean, I could easily see how you get the two mixed up. I mean, good lord. I mean, Lord of mercy. Wow. That devolved very quickly. That just went from, like, 0 to negative 100 right off the bat. Like, she was coming in all calm, shrugging it off, and then suddenly she just devolves into a freaking toddler that didn't get their favorite action figure over at Toys R Us because apparently their parents are bankrupt at this point. Like, she's slapping walls and whatnot. Like, you look like you're, like, in your early 20s. Like, if you're in your teen years or in your early 20s, you probably shouldn't be, you know, acting like a 5-year-old. Because, you know, like, Lord of Mercy, this is just, oh man.
Gosh, awful, her awful, parents, awful. What have they done?
Again, one of the judges is just... This is straight up laughing. This is hilarious. No. They didn't make a fool of you. You're the one that went on to national television. You're the one that went on to live TV, thinking that you could sing better than Christina Aguilera. You're the one that decided to go onto pretty much live television and go like, yeah, I can sing better than Christina Aguilera. And then when you compare it to the original song that you're trying to sing, it's painfully obvious that you can't sing to save your life. Painfully obvious, and it honestly shouldn't be. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much the end of today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and if you guys enjoyed today's video, then, you know, please consider leaving a like, consider subscribing, you know, consider doing all that kind of stuff. I mean, one like, and you'll automatically be on X Factor. You'll automatically have the golden voice of the century. You'll automatically have, like, 15 different albums out, and everyone will know your name. But in all seriousness, guys, consider doing all that kind of stuff. It's really appreciated. I'm trying to, you know... Trying to grow my channel, you know, and just trying to get better at what I'm, you know, currently doing, so, you know. Yeah, and I'm trying to try and stick to the schedule, but it's, you know, not exactly easy, as, you know, I have a lot of different things going on in my life. The finals are coming up, like, you know, like, quite literally tomorrow as I'm recording this, but, you know, when I upload it, it's probably going to be the day of, if not, you know, like, after the fact, so, you know. But aside from that, you know, hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. See ya.